Assalamu alaikum dear students, I hope you all are fine. Today we are going to start a second unit from Iqra English book 1. Yes, we are going to start a second unit from a textbook. So let's start. Before moving towards our today's topic, let's discuss something. Yes, there is something you can look at the board. Yes, what's this? These are alphabet letters. Okay, and you can see there are some letters which are written in color. Which are these letters? A, E, I, O and U. Okay, why they are in color? These letters are in color because these letters are called vowel letters. These are vowel letters. A, E, I, O and U. हम लोग पहले भी इनके बारे में पढ़ चुके हैं. And the sounds which are produced by the vowel letters are called vowel sounds. Okay, and rest of these letters, B, C, D and rest of all the letters are called consonant letters. And the sounds which are produced by the consonant letters are called consonant sounds. Okay, so vowel sounds and consonant sounds are clear. Now let's move towards our main topic. Yes, our today's topic name is articles. Yes, A, am. Yes, today we are going to learn the use of articles, which is A and am. Today we are going to read about two articles. Okay, there is something on the board, as I've told you in the previous picture, that A, E, I, O, U are vowel letters and the sounds which they produce are called vowel sounds. And rest of the letter from B to Z are consonant letters. Okay, now I'm going to tell you what we use with the vowel letters and what we use with consonant letter. Okay, and let me show you examples also, and let me tell you also why we differentiate consonant letters and vowel letters, and what is the use of article between vowels and consonant. Yes, here comes the role of article. When we have vowel letters, so any word or any noun which is one in number and starting with vowel sound, so it will take an as an article with it. Any vowel, any noun which is starting with vowel sound and it is also one in number, so it will take an with it. Is that clear? In the same way, any noun which is one in number and starting with any consonant sound, so we will put A as an article with it. Is that clear? Let me tell you one more time. Any noun which is one in number and starting with consonant sound, so it will take article A with it. Okay? In the same way, any noun which is one in number and starting with any vowel letters, so it will take an as an article with it. Is that clear? Let's take an example. An aunt. A bat. An elephant. A cat. And rest of the examples also. Now let me tell you examples from the book also, so that the topic is clear to you. So you come to know what is the use of article for the vowels and for the consonants. So let's have a look on the book. Unit 2, article AM. You have to put date over there. A before consonant sounds. As I've told you, any noun which is starting with the consonant sound from B to Z, so it will take A as an article with it. As a bat, a cat, a duck, a frog, and so on. In the same way, if we have any word or any noun which is starting with vowel sounds, A, E, I, O, U, so it will take, and it is one in number, so it will take an as an article with it. Is that clear? An apple, an ant, an owl, elephant, an elephant. तो एनी थिंग एनी नाउन विच इज़ वन इन नंबर इफ इट इज़ स्टार्टिंग विद वाउल साउंड तो इट विल टेक एन एंड एनी नाउन विच इज स्टार्टिंग विच इज़ वन इन नंबर एंड स्टार्टिंग विद कॉन्सोनेंट साउंड तो इट विल टेक ए एज एन आर्टिकल. इज दैट क्लियर? ओके नाउ लेट्स हैव अ लुक एट द एग्जाम्पल्स. सो लुक एट दिस. वॉट इज दिस? अ बॉक्स. वॉट इज दिस? A box. This is a box. And as you can see, box is starting with consonant letter, so it will take a box. Now let's look at the next picture. What is this? An ant. An ant. This is an ant. Okay, and as you can see, it is starting with vowel sound, so it will take an, and it is also one in number. Because it's one in number, so that's why we are putting an ant. What is this? A mango, and mango is one in number. A mango. This is a mango. So it is one in number and it's starting with consonant letter, so it will a mango, and it's also one in number. What is this? An owl. An owl. This is an owl. Yes, because it is starting with vowel sound, so it will take an, and it is also one in number. Owl is one in number and it is also starting with vowel sound, so it will take an owl. Now let's read from the book. Now look at this. What is this? A window. A window. This is a window. As you can see, window is one in number and it is starting with consonant sound, so it will take a window. Now look at this one. What is this? An apricot. And apricot is one in number and it is starting with vowel sound, so it will take an apricot. This is an apricot because it is one in number and starting with vowel sound. Yes, so these are the example. Now let's start reading. Now students, you have to read aloud. A fish. A desk. An ear. An orange. An egg. A tree. A glass. An almond. A jet. So what you have to notice, yes students, you have to notice the very first sound of the word to see either you are going to put A or N with it. If the word is starting with consonant sound, so you have to put A as an article, and if the word is starting with vowel sound, so you have to put N with then as an article. So this is clear. You have to read it for 5 times. Now let's move to the next page. So now students, let's start our next activity. Ask and answer. I'm going to ask you and you have to give me answer. What comes before? Yes, what comes before X? What comes before X? Look at the first letter. It's starting with vowel sound, so it will be, and it is one in number, an X. An X. An X. So now look at this one. What comes before a? What comes before car? What comes before car? It is one in number and starting with consonant sound. Car. A car. A car. Now look at the next picture. What comes before ostrich? What comes before ostrich? Yes, ostrich starts with O. An ostrich. An ostrich. What comes before man? What comes before man? Yes, it's starting with consonant sound and one in number. Amen. Amen. What comes before train? What comes before train? Train is one in number and starting with consonant sound T. A train. A train. A train. What comes before eagle? What comes before eagle? Eagle is one in number and it is starting with vowel sound. So it will take an eagle. An eagle. And there should be distance between an and eagle. Yes, an eagle. Because it's starting with vowel sound and it is one in number. So this is done. Now you also have to do this activity on your book. We'll meet inshallah in next lesson. Keep doing your work and keep learning. Allah Hafiz.